good evening. I just want to say thank you so much for coming tonight. This is my first concert in Washington, D.C. And thank you very much. Thank you so much for your patience. And with your permission, I will continue the concert. Thank you very much. In China, we have a very good reason to play this old instruments. We play this traditionally, we play this to make the seduction. And we play to these instruments to seduce someone. But as you know, sometimes it works, sometimes it don't work. I have no idea about it. We only talk about love with this. Thank you. And we also have another very old tradition about these instruments in China. And we play it to make you getting in trance. Let's try. Don't be worried if something happens or the door will be closed.
Thank you. I know.
I come from a small city in the very near the sea, the ocean in China. And when I live in China, I always wake up very early. I don't know why. And then I just go to see the ocean to feel the energy of the ocean. My teacher, my guru, told me the ocean have a very big heart, and we can put all our pollution, all the dirty things in the ocean. The ocean will don't see anything. But when one day the ocean getting angry, he will destroy everything.
Thank you.
to see the. I just have a little memory about Washington, D.C. When I was very young, I only watched Washington City in the television. I only get the memory about the White House, some big tree, and very clean avenue. That's all. And yesterday I came here. I cannot believe it is true. I feel I have some illusion. When I go to the, near the university, medicine university, there is a street. I go there, I just want to eat something. I am very hungry. And I cannot understand. They speak English so fast, so speed. So I cannot understand. So I feel I am in my illusion. And I ask something, finally I understand. They told me I should go to order in the computer. The computer, why computer? I don't know how to use it. But how can I eat? So I just look at very delicious food. Then I go, I didn't eat. So I still feel I'm in my illusion.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I think it will be the end of this concert. Because I feel the silence coming. So it's end. And just before I finish the concert, I would like thank you all of you from my heart to give me this chance to come to Washington DC to performing here. Thank you so much. And especially thanks tonight for the sound and light. Let me pronounce Greek and Mac. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.